Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And just finished a couple of faction warfare missions, got our kills for our daily opportunities. Got some manufacturing to do. So I was going to head back to HiSec, do that, but Battlefield just spawned. So maybe we're going to be doing that instead. Now, I was having some difficulty in the battlefield. Let's see. So, got an idea, which is ammo. So I was having trouble getting into range. Fine. Okay. So, let's see. Base plasma is my usual go-to. Right, but minus 50% range. So titanium be basic range. Let's see. Advanced. Barrage. Standard range, less tracking, that's fine. Compared to titanium sabo, 13 and 4. So barrage is going to be doing more. Phase plasma, not quite as much as the phase plasma. But let's see what we have available. That's the other question. Okay. Oh, barrage is actually cheaper? Okay. Interesting. Let's say 2,000 rounds. Oh, I forgot to repair.
Warp drive active.
Do that in the next station.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Huh. Forgot I'd been here before. One of these days I should go through and collect all this stuff for sale. But anyway, let's head out to Homa. Oh, almost forgot to repair again. There we go.
Warp drive active.
That's a lot of mobile depots. Are they like spelling something out? What's...
Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Should be pretty well in hand, looks like.
Drive active.
Come on in, man. Get closer. Still don't have the range on it. Man, he is not being wise, though.
Warp drive active.
Alright, when I'm not being jammed. 22, that's better. Secure. Which I think is a logistics ship. Yeah, armor repair. That's supposed to be. Roger, take off. What's going on here? They are coming for me. Let's get out of here. Can we? Nope. Too slow. Hopefully they'll pod me. Guess not. Do I have any? Oh, no, here we go. Yeah. Alright, so I think we can conclude the ammo difference just okay with the barrage. I don't think enough to make it a good fit for that job. Let's see what I've got in here. Nothing really. Okay. Well, I should say nothing I want to use right now. All right. First things first, we need a new ship. Let's see. All right, so this is what I was flying. Decent. Okay, tank, right? A little lacking in speed and range. Same tank. Probably same speed, roughly. Considerably more range, probably less DPS, right? Kilometers versus 328, so get it roughly 100 more at half the range. Ugh. All right. Scythe. Fuel tanked. Looking at, let's see. T-45, or go with Kaldari Navy. Range is 44. That's less of a difference. Still a difference, though. Okay, well, this is basically the fit that I was using for Abyssals, just oh no, because I swapped this out for a for an afterburner. Anything else I can squeeze on there at the moment. It is pretty... Yeesh. It's not too different from the artillery stabber. It's got quite a bit more range. I think the stabber's probably got better tank. Tough choice. Well, one thing this has going for it is we've already got one. So, go pick that up. Where it's... Oh. I already have some holes. Okay. Oh, we'll go pick up the one we've already got.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
It's basically the same, but smaller guns. Yeah, I don't know.
Warp drive active.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I've never been a huge fan of the Rapid Light missile launchers, but I don't know. Maybe I should give them another try.
Thank you.
a lot of stuff. That seems reasonable. Festival launchers. Blood dagger, sure. Everything else we can part with, so let's go ahead and select all, go to high sec buyback. Well, that 5 to account for the blueprints. Seems fair. All right. Another, what, 300,000? Seems like a reasonable average of those, so.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
deal with right now. We can trash these. Nothing I need to deal with right now. Alright, well. Let's get our points. Spend them. And that'll be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.